Coming up next, we get to a featherweight matchup between the Korean Superboy, Duo Choi, and Max Holloway. Our tale of the day for this featherweight fight. Both fighters are 26. Holloway is 1 inch taller. The Korean Superboy will have a 1 inch reach advantage. Now to get us started, the veteran voice of the Octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC featherweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, boxer, holding a professional record of 20 wins, 3 losses. He stands 5 feet 11 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting out of Waianae, Hawaii, Max Plus. You ready to fight? You ready?
And we are underway.
Oh, spinning back kick. Oh, beautiful lead right hand.
Blocks the shot.
Both guys have proved to be dangerous in the opening seconds of this fight.
Damaging strike there. Joey missed with that straight right attempt. Effective punch there by Holloway.
Yep, not a ton behind it, but it landed.
Slips to avoid the right.
Good shot.
Well,
oh!
He's got him up here.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming? Hard kick to the head.
Knee to the body. The left hook hits home.
Hit him with a jab. Blocking all the shots coming towards his head.
Well, he got stuck up. Jab followed by the right hand. Under 3 minutes now to go in what has been a very fast-paced opening round here.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
And both guys really throwing with authority.
Oh, they tagged him.
How about that chin? Holloway's lower jaw now, Joe, started to show some signs of swelling.
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up. Oh, he got tagged again. He's hurt. That's a big hook.
Oh, he might be out.
Flying knee.
Again, Joe circling to his right here, trying to avoid those big shots coming back.
Oh, another one.
He's got hurt here.
He hurt him with that hook.
Oh.
He tagged him. Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, he hurt him again. He hurt him. This fight is over.
Oh. Oh. And Joey's like that. The fight is over.
Gigantic hook that got him the win.
Yeah, Joe, just... It's an absolutely gorgeous shot.